You may seek to vent your anger, or worse, to turn away from politics, because it can be as rotten and rigged as you've always believed. But I implore each of you not to give in to that anger or apathy, but instead turn to action. Because the antidote to injustice is progress. The cure to this malpractice is a fight for fairness in every election held, in every law passed, in every decision.